Okay, I'm back. I think I know how to get past those those wall mines. I think I know how.
We just sussed a little more out of Ivy.
There's a group of mercenary programmers alive on the third floor.
They're trapped behind a cluster of wall mines.
You think they might have encryption keys?
It's worth checking.
I know this is beyond sloppy, but I kind of just want to get this over with. Ooh, medical kit picked up. Nice.
Please help us. They're motion sensitive. Nobody move.
I need an encryption key.
We don't have any.
Why should I believe you?
There is a bomb.
What?
The Spetsnaz planted it to destroy the data archives. They put it right next to the gas pipes. It will take out this whole floor!
Okay.
How do I get there?
You will need the keypad code for the door. I think it's 33575.
check the building specs. That geek's story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time.
And fire. I mean, why doesn't a place like this have sprinklers?
Rear check the building specs. That geek's story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time. Check the building specs. That geek's story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time.
Boop. Oh, good. I actually survived it. Are you serious? My gosh, can I just shoot these things?
Check the building specs. That geek's story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time.
Come on.
Great work, Bishop. That could have been bad.
But we've got a new twist for you. I hacked into the power grid. Somebody's thrown the breaker on the fire door circuit.
Meaning you won't be able to open the doors until you found that breaker. Details on your upset.
As long as I don't have to be stealthy or too stealthy.
Ah!
I just spotted somebody in the auditorium. Maybe an intruder. I need backup now.
Right, we could see something.
I don't need that.
Wow.
You're good as dead. Oli, oli, oli. Oli, oli, oli. What is that?
Let's get out of here!
I'll see you guys in my next video. Be right back.